because our season got canceled and a lot of the businesses that we're helping support are patrons who provide us with money that help us build the robot. And we thought it was a good way to give back to the people that support us. I mean, I want them to feel like they're supporting the community there, and they're also supporting the healthcare workers that are greatly helping during this crisis.